I just heard some guy say, "You fucking faggot." I've heard the word faggot since I said it yesterday to that guy's mom's dad. It's adorable. It's okay if you want to call me faggot, because if I were gay, I would really fuck you like it was my job. I mean, prison style, motherfucker. But it wouldn't be personal normally, but you made it personal because of me and your whole dad thing, so I'm sorry. So we have proved one thing tonight, people. Wait, who's the guy? Just shine a light on him. Who said faggot? Because I think it's hilarious. I'm not even mad at you. I think it's funny that you even know how to spell faggot. There he is. Come here, you faggot. You fucking faggot, come here. I will fuck you like a faggot. Come on. Come on, man. You know how much you're not going to get laid on the way out and how many people are going to beat your ass? I feel sad for you. But I'm not saying do that because I like him. I like him that he had the courage to be, was it you? But who's going to claim the faggot? It's like you all want to claim it? There's only so many LGBT hating motherfuckers in the crowd. Come on. Let me just make it very simple. Just because I wear lipstick does not mean that cock is not dead.
Shit right now. The God is in you, it's you, man.